cogs are turning, there's a chill in the air. Campfires are burning, we're gathered round in chairs. Three generations of hunting in our veins, talking about what might happen on opening day. Where the man's calling for southwest winds, gonna have to change my plans. Guess I won't be hunting the power line, I'm moving to the boat seat stand. Sighted in my rifle and she sure is shooting straight, but I'll meet up with the jitters, y'all. It's opening day.
I've been working all summer and it's sure been hot. The tractor tore up but I planted my plot. Deer trail running through there looks like a highway. I got my heart set on that drop time buck. There's plenty of room in the back of my truck. It's been a long year but it's gonna be worth the wait. It's opening day.
Came early and we chugged that coffee down. Headed to the stand with my little man and he didn't.
You think we ought to get down on those fellows and run up on him and shoot him in the flat?
Yeah. And from here, 324 yards are a pretty long shot.
Oh my word, he's huge. He is.
You got to show how many shells are in there.
There's another clip in my backpack. Gun range and dump his ass.
You line and go. You guys go.
Sam sat there till 9:15 and old drop time didn't show. Saw a couple of squirrels, a fat raccoon, a possum and a doe. Then out of the blue came a cow horn spike and my little boy started to shake. But he manned up and took his very first buck on opening day.
I've been working all summer and it's sure been hot. The tractor tore up but I planted my...
We found Landon. Holy mackerel.
That thing is a monster, boys.
He's a good one.
Nice job. Woohoo! What do you think, pal?
I don't know how. I guess if you pulled his nose around...
Man, he is a monster, huh? Good lord.
I think we can get his horns up now. That is. Come grab this side, pal. Or... Yes, I need that saw here.
What do you think, pal?